representing Kazakhstan, a warm welcome, please, for Elizabeth Tursunbayeva.
Elizabeth Tursunbayeva from Kazakhstan, all 4 foot eight of her. She is 16 years old in her first senior world championships. She finished fourth at the World Junior Championships last year. Comes to this free skate in 12th place.
She's so little, but this little thing can jump. She can do these triple triples. She starts this program with a triple lutz, double toe, double loop. Really struggled with this in a 6 minute warm up. Hit it there.
You have a great triple lutz there.
Can you hear me? Papa, can you see me? Papa, can you find me the night? Papa, are you near me? Papa, can you hear me? Papa, can you help me?
Going under on the right arm on the triple flip. Threw her way off in the air.
Figure skating, the technical and the artistic, and she has the technical already. She needs a little time to refine her jumps, gain height and speed, but overall, for her being so itty bitty, she's so expressive and graceful. She feels her music, and that's hard to do when you're that small and fill this big ring.
Well, if you're gonna skate to Barbra Streisand, you better fill the ring. Such a tough competitor recently at the Junior World Championships just a few weeks ago. You're able to compete in both championships should you qualify for them. In the short program, she had a nosebleed and had to stop for an extended period of time until it stopped bleeding. She got right back on the ice, cold legs, and nailed the rest of the short program. Very tough competitor, and that bodes really well for her for the future.
Wound up in fifth place in those World Junior Championships in March.
This was her first senior world. What? She did so well.
Extremely entertaining free program, skating right after Mao Asada, a legend of the sport. She handled herself so well.
Just think of the experience she has gained being here in Boston. And the scores come in for Elizabeth Tursunbaeva from Kazakhstan, who
her free skate
had her first skate at the Senior World Championships.
121.99.
And Colorado with Brian Orser, and that is a season's best and a personal best. Personal best.
She should be so proud of herself. So much potential.
Here's finally a smile.